I realized that five of the revelers, including children, had died from the scene.
Moments after the rush at Freedom City shopping mall, in which 9 people died, they were aged between 10 and 20. The stampede was triggered as revelers rang in the new year in Uganda's capital. Police are investigating the tragedy. They say a stampede ensued, resulting in the instant deaths of 5 people and injuries to several others. 4 others died on their way to hospital, largely due to suffocation.
So, allegedly was stopped at when it was approaching midnight. And the MC informed people they could go about their ways and find access on how they can go and view the fireworks, since the venue where the show was is enclosed. So while they were trying to access the outer premises so that they can view the fireworks, there was a stampede, a scuffle that ensued that led to the suffocation of children and some adults.
Survivors say the stampede started when they went to view the fireworks on the platform, and while returning downstairs in a huge crowd, people began pushing each other for space, leading some to fall. Emergency responders arrived on the scene and transported the injured individuals to hospital, where 9 were confirmed dead. In a statement, police attributed the tragedy to rash acts and negligence.
What we know, it is through that stampede, the squeezing, the suffocation that led to these deaths. And also keeping in mind that many of the victims were children, the biggest number were children. So we have decided to open up criminal inquiries against the organizer of this festival, that is Abe Musinguzi, to ascertain what went wrong. Who is this person that announced that people should go out? And also we have learned also lessons on how to plan for such events in the near future.
The celebrations to welcome in 2023 are the first in the country in 3 years after restrictions linked to the COVID-19 pandemic and security issues. For the families, the year ends on a sad note. Relatives of the dead are collecting bodies from the city mortuary. In 2009, one person died and 3 were injured in a stampede at Kampala's Kansanga Amusement Park.